was alone. Nowhere to go and no place to call home. My only friend was the man in the moon, and even sometimes he would go away too. Then one night as I closed my eyes, I saw a shadow flying high. He came to me with the sweetest smile, told me he wanted to talk for a while. He said, Peter Pan, that's what they call me.
Ada apa-apa plan nak? Jom makan.
Plan? Sorry lah. Aku dah janji dengan orang aku dah hal sekejap lagi.
Ya ke? Hal apa? Dengan siapa?
Bella, jom.
Weh, siapa tu?
Ada lah. Senior kita je pun. So, weh, aku nak luar dah lambat ni. Gerak luar. Jom.
Jom lah. Dia lambat ni.
Jom lah. Bye, Riz.
I just wanna love you, baby, for the rest of my life. I wanna see you in the morning. I wanna hold you through the night. I wanna feel your body close to me.
Wait, Bella, my set.
Jap,
you
bye
pun
ya,
you pergi dulu
eh.
Tak apa,
hai,
pergi ambil.
Alright.
I love you, baby, for the rest of my life. I wanna see you in the morning. I wanna hold you through the night.
Bagi aku.
Siapa tu?
Bye.
Jangan
di
sini, member je kot. Ya ke member? Kan. Aku nampak arah sekali.
Aku pun. Ya ke?
Weekend ni eh? Boleh juga weh. Sebab aku weekend tak ada buat apa. Kia, aku nak gerak ni lambat dah kot. Dah siap janji dengan orang kot. Kia, gerak lah. Bye.
I just wanna love you, baby, for the rest of my life. I wanna see you in the...
Tu, Anis dengan Bella gaduh.
Awak weh?
Bella dengan Anis gaduh sebab Bella ada boyfriend sekarang ni.
Siapa weh boyfriend dia?
Lah, takkan hang tak tahu tu siri kita asam tiga.
Bila hari ni? Nah, nak belah.
semua ready lah. Tak tinggal apa nak?
Dah.
Okey, jom. Yang orang tengok ramai sikit.
Kita.
Saat bernafas di ujung helai, mata tinggi tak sanggup bicara, mulut terkunci tanpa suara. Bila tiba saat berganti dunia, alam yang sangat jauh berbeda, siapkah kita menjawab semua pertanyaan? Bila nafas akhir berhenti sudah, jantung hati pun tak berdaya.